So we take first example. If A equal to matrix A equal to 2 minus 3, 5, three, two, minus four, one, one, minus two, find A inverse using A inverse solve the system of equation two x minus three y plus five z equal to 11, three x plus two y minus four z equal to minus five, x plus y minus 2z equal to minus 3. So first you observe that this matrix A is nothing but the matrix forms by the coefficient of x, y and z. So A inverse will be useful to solve the system of linear equation, because matrix form the given equation A into x equal to B. So x equal to A inverse B. So first we have to find A inverse, and A it is nothing but the matrix formed by the coefficient of the variable. So first we will find A inverse. Solution. So here condition for the existence of the solution or condition for consistency of the equation is determinant A should not be zero. So we start with determinant A. This is 2 minus 3, 5, 3, 2, minus 4, 1, 1, minus 2. So 2 minus 3, 5, 3, 2, minus 4, 1, 1, minus 2. And when we expand this, 3 by 3 determinants, value will be minus 1. Easily you can verify it is ordinary expansion of 3 by 3 determinant, and value will be minus 1, which is not equal to 0. So check this one, value is minus 1. So its value is not equal to 0, so A is non-singular. If determinant A is 0, then it is called singular. But here A is non-singular, since determinant is not equal to 0. And therefore, A inverse exists. So let us find cofactor of each element A11, A12, A13, A221. A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. Now we are familiar how to evaluate these cofactors. First find out minor, then you give sign. We are using this formula Aij equal to minus 1 raised to I plus j into Mij. So for example, cofactor of 2, so this 2 by 2 determinant, so minus 4, minus minus plus 4, that is 0, so A11 will be 0, so 2, फाइव माइनस फोर माइनस टू. सो वी आर फेमिलियर विथ हाउ टू इवेल्यूट दिस को फैक्टर. सो इजिली यू कैन चेक ए वन वन जीरो, ए वन टू को फैक्टर ऑफ माइनस थ्री दैट इज माइनस सिक्स प्लस फोर. सो इट विल बी साइन विल बी माइनस. सो ए वन टू इट विल बी टू, ए वन थ्री इट विल बी वन, को फैक्टर ऑफ फाइव थ्री माइनस टू साइन विल बी प्लस, ए टू वन इट विल बी माइनस वन, ए टू टू यू कैन वेरीफाई इट विल बी माइनस नाइन, ए टू थ्री इट विल बी माइनस फाइव, ए थ्री वन इट विल बी टू, को फैक्टर ऑफ वन. सो माइनस माइनस प्लस ट्वेल्व माइनस टेन दैट इज टू, ए थ्री टू इट इज ट्वेंटी थ्री, ए थ्री टू इट इज ट्वेंटी थ्री. इजिली यू कैन वेरीफाई. And finally, A33 it will be 13. Now, adjoint A. So, write down each entry by its cofactor. Then we have to take transpose. So, 0, 2, 1, minus 1, minus 9, minus 5, 2, 23. And 13. So adjoint A 0, 2, 1, minus 1, minus 9, minus 5, 2, 23, and 13. Each element is replaced by their cofactor, and then when we will take its transpose, we will get its adjoint. So adjoint A it will be now when we take transpose, row converted into corresponding column. So first row will become first column 0, 2, 1, minus 1. Minus 9, minus 5, 2, 23, 13. So this is adjoint A. Now, matrix form of given equation. Matrix form of a given equation can be written as A into X equal to B, where A is the coefficient matrix, A equal to 2 minus 3, 5, 3, 2 minus 4, 1, 1, minus 2, this is given, which is, actually here A is already given, but it is nothing but the matrix formed by the coefficients of the variable, 2, minus 3, 5, 3, 2, minus 4, 1, 1, minus 2. X is the column matrix containing variable X, Y, Z, and B, that is column matrix containing right hand side 11 minus 5 and minus 3. So from 1, therefore from 1 X equal to A inverse B, applying A inverse both the side, A inverse into AI, I into XX, so X equal to A inverse B. Therefore, X equal to, now formula for A inverse, adjoint A upon determinant A into B. So, value of the determinant is minus 1, so this is minus 1. Now, adjoint A, it is 0 minus 1, 2, 0 minus 1, 2, 2 minus 9, 23, टू माइनस नाइन 23, वन माइनस फाइव 13. दिस इज अवर एडजॉइंट ए, 0 माइनस 1 2, 2 माइनस 9 23, 1 माइनस 5 इंटू बी सो दिस इज अवर बी, सो 11 माइनस 5 माइनस 3. नाउ दिस इज ऑर्डिनरी मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ टू मैट्राइसिस, रो इन टू कॉलम, सो दिस इज माइनस 1, 0 इंटू 11 0, माइनस माइनस प्लस 5, 2 इंटू माइनस 3 सो माइनस 6, सो 0 प्लस 5 0 माइनस 5 प्लस 6. नाउ 11 इंटू 2 22, माइनस माइनस प्लस 9 इंटू 5 सो एडजॉइंट ए इट इज 822, इट इज माइनस 9 इंटू माइनस 5, सो अगेन वी चेक 822, इट इज माइनस 9 इंटू माइनस 5. नाउ ऑर्डिनरी मल्टीप्लीकेशन, बट लेट अस फर्स्ट वेरीफाई 822 को फैक्टर ऑफ स्मॉल 822. सो को फैक्टर ऑफ 822 इट इज प्लस 9, सो माइनस 9 लेट अस वेरीफाई दिस एंट्री. माइनस 4 माइनस 5 सो माइनस 9 प्लस माइनस प्लस माइनस प्लस माइनस सो इट इज माइनस 9. सो 0 5 नेक्स्ट 1 22 माइनस माइनस प्लस सो 9 इंटू 5 ओके 45, 23 इंटू माइनस 3 सो इट विल बी माइनस 69. हियर वी हैव माइनस 1, वी हैव टू गिव साइन. 11 इंटू 1 11 माइनस माइनस प्लस 25 माइनस 39. So when we give this minus sign inside, here it will be 1. So 40 plus 20 67. So this will be minus 2 outside minus, so minus minus plus, and similarly here it will be 3. But this is capital X. X is the column matrix X, Y, Z. So X equal to 1. Two matrices are identical if and only if corresponding entries are equal. So X equal to 1, Y equal to 2, and Z equal to 3 is the solution. Now, next example. The cost of 4 kg onion three kg wheat and 2 kg rice is 60 rupees. The cost of 2 kg onion द कॉस्ट ऑफ 2 kg ऑनियन 4 kg वीट एंड 6 kg राइस इज 90 rupees. The cost of 6 kg onion, 2 kg wheat, again I repeat, the cost of 4 kg onion, 3 kg wheat and 2 kg rice is 60. The cost of 2 kg onion, 4 kg wheat and 6 kg rice is 90 rupees. The cost of 6 kg onion, 2 kg wheat and 3 kg rice is 70 rupees. Find cost of each item. Using each item per kg by matrix method. So it is very easy. We will solve. First we will construct equation. So we suppose consider Rx xy and z be the cost of onion, wheat and rice respectively. Per kg. So using this form, say 4 kg onion, so 4x, 3 kg wheat, so plus 3y plus 2 kg rice, so 4x plus 3y plus 2z, total cost is 60. So when we put this into the matrix form, in equation form, we will get 4x plus 3y plus 2z, 4x plus 3y plus 2z, total cost is 60 rupees. 2x plus 4y, 2x plus 4y plus 6z, here total cost is given 90 rupees. You can observe the cost of 2 kg onion. सो 2x प्लस 4kg प्लस 6kg, सो 4 द कॉस्ट ऑफ 2kg, सो 2x प्लस 4y प्लस 6z एंड टोटल कॉस्ट इज 90, सो दिस इज 90. एंड सिमिलरली थर्ड इक्वेशन विल बी 6x प्लस 2y प्लस 3z, 6x प्लस 2y कॉस्ट ऑफ 6kg ऑनियन, सो 6x प्लस 2kg व्हीट, सो 2y प्लस 3kg राइस, सो प्लस 3z इक्वल टू 70. सो नाउ सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन बाय मैट्रिक्स मेथड. यू फॉर्म थ्री मैट्राइसिस ए एज अ कोएफिशिएंट मैट्रिक्स, सो 4 3 2 2 4 6 6 2 3. X is the column matrix, x y z. B column matrix containing price, total price 60 90 70. So A x and B. Now matrix equation will be A into x equal to B. Find out x. As usual, x equal to A inverse B. Apply both side A inverse. Formula for A inverse: 1 upon determinant A adjoint A into B. So solve this. You are familiar how to evaluate this. First, you start with determinant A. When you evaluate determinant A, it will be 50, which is not equal to 0. So you will find inverse. So solve this equation. Find out adjoint A as usual. Replace each entry by their cofactors. Then you take transpose. Then find out multiplication of adjoint A into B. Divide by determinant A. You will get value for x. So when you simplify, this will be 1 upon determinant A into adjoint A into B. Its value will be 588. Easily you can verify 588. This is column matrix x, y, z. So two matrices are equal. So cost of onion will be, if corresponding entries are equal, so cost of onion will be 5, rice will be, wheat will be 8, price of wheat per kg will be 8, and price of rice per kg also it will be 8. So simply find out A inverse and then find out multiplication of A inverse into B. You will get x equal to 5, y equal to 8, z equal to 8. Next example. Prove that the determinant x sin theta cos theta minus sin theta minus x 1 cos theta 1 x. Prove that value of the determinant is independent of theta. suppose if we denote this determinant by d, then we have to show that value of the determinant d not depends on theta. So value of d should not contain theta, then we can say that value of the determinant is independent of theta. So let us find solution. We will show that value of the determinant is independent of theta. So let d equal to, d is the determinant, x sine theta cos theta . So let us expand. It is ordinary expansion of 3 by 3 determinant x into minus x square minus 1, x into minus x square minus 1 minus sine theta. Second element we take minus, so minus sine theta into minus x sine theta minus cos theta plus cos theta into minus sine theta and minus minus plus, so x cos theta. So ordinary expansion of 3 by 3 determinant using first row, x into bracket minus x square minus 1 minus sine theta into bracket minus x sine theta minus cos theta plus cos theta into bracket minus sine theta and minus minus plus, so x cos theta. Now we simplify this. So this is minus x cube minus x minus minus plus x sine square theta minus minus plus sine theta into cos theta. Here plus minus minus, so sine theta cos theta plus x cos theta into cos theta. So you can observe plus minus cancel. Here we take x common, so this is minus x cube minus x, here we take x common, so into bracket we will get identity sine square theta plus cos square theta. This is by identity, it is 1. So minus x cube minus x plus x. So simplification is minus x cube. And you can observe here there is no theta, so which is independent of theta. So which is independent of theta. So we have proved that value of the determinant is independent of theta. Next example, without expanding the determinant, prove that value of the determinant A square BC BB square CA CC square AB. Value of the determinant A square BC BB square CA CC square AB equal to 1 A square A cube 1 B square B cube 1 C square C सीखी। नाउ यू नोट दैट इंस्ट्रक्शन इज गिवन विदाउट एक्सपांडिंग, सो वी विल नॉट एक्सपांड, ओनली वी यूज बेसिक फॉर्मूलाज ऑफ बेसिक प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द डिटरमिनेंट। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विथ LHS. A square BC BB square CA CC square AB. Now multiplied by ABC divided by ABC. Now first row will be multiplied by A, second row will be multiplied by B, third row will be multiplied by C. So at present ABC upon ABC, that is one it is multiplicative identity, but now we multiplied first row by A, so R1 to A time R1, R2 to B time R2, so each entry of second row is multiplied by B, and then R3 to C time R3. So this is 1 upon ABC, this is A square A cube ABC, so first row is multiplied by A, second row is multiplied by B, so this is B square B cube ABC, third row is multiplied by C, C square C cube ABC. Now from third column we can take ABC common. So we take ABC common from third column. So this is A square B square C square A cube B cube C cube. So symbolically we denote, we have taken ABC common from third column. So C3 to 1 upon ABC of C3. So this is cancel. Now according to right hand side, first column is 1 1 1, so interchanging first and third column, so symbolically C1 to C3, and when we interchange any two row or column outside, there will be a minus sign according to the properties of the determinant. So here this is minus, interchanging first and third column, 1 1 1 A cube B cube C cube as it is, interchange first and third column, so A square B square C square. Now again we interchange second and third column, so C2 to C3, so again there will be a minus sign, so outside minus minus plus, so here first column as it is, interchanging second and third column, so outside there will be a minus sign, so A square so that is our RHS. So without expanding we have proved given result. Fifth example, evaluate value of the determinant cos alpha cos beta minus sin beta sin alpha cos beta cos alpha sin beta cos beta sin alpha sin beta minus sin alpha 0 and cos alpha. So evaluate value of the determinant cos alpha cos beta cos alpha sin beta minus sin alpha minus sin beta cos beta 0 sin alpha cos beta sin alpha cos beta, sin alpha sin beta and cos alpha. So let us evaluate. So determinant is cos alpha cos beta, cos alpha sin beta minus sin alpha minus sin beta cos beta 0, sin alpha cos beta, sin alpha sin beta cos alpha. So now we expand. This is cos alpha cos beta into cos beta into cos alpha. So cos alpha cos beta minus 0 into second entry we will take minus. So minus cos alpha sin beta, this into this, so this is minus sin beta cos alpha minus 0 into and minus sin alpha into minus sin alpha sin square beta multiplication of these two, minus sin alpha into sin square beta and minus sin alpha into cos square beta. So now we simplify. This multiplication is cos square alpha cos square beta, here minus minus plus, so cos square alpha cos alpha into cos alpha, cos square alpha sin square beta, here again minus minus plus, sin square alpha sin square beta, again minus minus plus, sin square alpha cos square beta. So here we take sin square alpha common and here we take cos square alpha common. So take cos square alpha common, so into bracket we will get identity cos square beta plus sin square beta. Here when we take sin square alpha common, into bracket again we will get identity sin square beta plus cos square beta. By identity this is 1, so cos square alpha plus sin square alpha, because by identity cos square beta plus sin square beta equal to 1. Again we have identity cos square alpha plus sin square alpha. So this is the value of the given determinant.